Hi, Professor. My name is Tian Xuechen. And in this talk, I was in charge of the question three. And next, I would like to talk about the first algorithm in which I use a lot of the data frame knowledge. So I use the embedded method group binding pandas module to do all the statistic calculation. And I store the result into different variables. When I need to output the data, output the table, I just need to select the value by their indexes, which is class one or class two. And in designing these functions, I set parameters output, which is the defaulted is zero. It means that the table won't be printed by defaulted. In the algorithm two, I use dictionary. I first translated the files type into the dictionary, which is a big list including all the dictionaries. And then I use the looping technique to go through all the dictionary inside and store the specific value into the variables. Here I use a very important method called get. It has two parameters, the key and the default rate. It will return the referring value of the key, and if the key is not existing, it will just get the default rate, default value. And in the time-it functions, there are two important things. The first one is let's talk about the setup code. So here I just import the file variables from the main module into the separated namespace used by the timeit. And then I set the global variables to pass the global namespace to the timeit environment. These two codes are really corresponding to each other. They are really important and they need to be show up at the same time so that I can make sure that the file just need to be read at once. And the next point I want to address is that the test code here will be executed by 50 times per repetition. So then the baddest performance, which is the maximum runtime, will be recorded. And next, apart from all the functions, I also have a selection process in the algorithm JSON file. I calculate the winning times and the winning rate of the algorithm one. By referring to the winning, I mean that the algorithm one's time is shorter than the one of two's. And finally, I will get a winning rate. If the rate is beyond 50%, I will say the algorithm one is better. And then I run through all the 10 quizzes data file to check out the winning rate. The final winning rate will be 80%. So it means that the algorithm with the data frame will be selected in the final JSON file. This was the algorithm file. You can see the four functions here. And the main selection process. This was the final JSON file. Here I set the output parameters to one. It means that it will output the table.